Hey guys! In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 Chromebooks available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered the quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best Chromebooks. The fifth product on our list is the Asus Chromebook Flip C436. The C436 is a premium 2-in-1 laptop, ideal for content creators and programmers. It comes with an Intel Core i5-10210U processor and 4-sided nano-edge display with 1080p resolution that allows you to enjoy all the benefits of a 14-inch Full HD touchscreen display in a 13-inch body. C436 is also equipped with Gig Plus Wi-Fi 6 connectivity that can provide you with faster Wi-Fi connections up to 2.4 Gbps. It will enable you to stream online videos and transfer creative files smoothly without any hassle. Further specifications are a 512GB PCIe NVMe M.2 SSD, 16GB RAM, Bluetooth 5.0, and 2 USB Type-C ports. The C436 is designed to be stylish and ergonomic. The body and the lid meet to form a perfect V-shaped dual tapered design, enabling you to open it smoothly. Moreover, it's finished with a durable magnesium alloy chassis that gives C436 both durability and style. Weighing only 2.58 pounds, C436 is completely lightweight, so you can use it as a tablet for a while comfortably. Aside from the tablet mode, the versatile 360-degree ergo lift hinge gives you the option to put the Chromebook into its tent and stand mode. Inside, C436 has a comfortable and snappy illuminated keyboard with 1.2 millimeters of key travel and a fingerprint reader at the top corner that's incorporated into the power button. Finally, C436 can deliver powerful, clear sound. It comes with 4 Harman Kardon certified speakers located in the hinge and each side of the cover. Its pros are: it's lightweight, the keyboard is comfortable to use, it has good audio quality, and it can perform well even with a heavy browsing load. However, the cons are: it's expensive, and the battery can only last for 5 hours of multitasking and 7 hours with video streaming. The Asus Chromebook Flip C436 is for anyone looking for a versatile premium Chromebook with a great performance. Up next in the fourth place is the Samsung Chromebook Plus V2. The V2 is considered to be Samsung's best Chromebook. It may come off as expensive, but Samsung made sure that you'll get your money's worth when it comes to this Chromebook. It comes with a built-in stylus to write, sketch, edit, magnify, and take screenshots. The pen is battery-free, so there's no need to charge it at all. Next is its dual camera. If you fold the V2 into tablet mode, you can use its 13-megapixel world-facing camera with autofocus. The extra front camera is also good for video chats and quick photos. Moreover, it has 2 USB-C ports and a headphone jack. V2 levels up with other Chromebooks with its nice 2-in-1 design that consists of a sleek aluminum lid and durable hinge. It weighs only 2.9 pounds, so it's pretty lightweight. You can conveniently use it as a tablet if you want to view and browse more comfortably with its 12.2-inch Full HD display anywhere and anytime. You are sure to accomplish a lot with V2. Its long-lasting battery and Intel Celeron processor 3965Y will make sure you'll finish your tasks on time. You also won't have any issues regarding storage. Along with its 4GB of RAM, this device comes with 32GB of built-in memory, and you have the option to add 400GB more with a micro SD card. Its pros are: it has a built-in battery-free stylus, and both cameras have good image quality. However, it can be expensive. Though some might balk at paying $500 for a Chromebook, Samsung makes it worth your while with better design, build quality, and features than you'd find in cheaper options. The third product on our list is the Dell Inspiron 14. Inspiron series targets multimedia artists and gamers, so expect quality performance from Dell Inspiron 14. Equipped with an 8th generation Intel Core i3 processor, 4GB of RAM, and 128GB of storage, this Chromebook will give you a smooth experience, whether you're streaming, browsing, multitasking, and doing other demanding tasks. It comes with a 14-inch Full HD True Life LED Backlight Touch IPS display with an incredible 1080p resolution that always allows you to work with accurate colors thanks to its Intel UHD Graphics 620. Like the Samsung, Dell Inspiron 14 is a premium 2-in-1 Chromebook with a built-in stylus. It's secured in its dedicated socket inside its brushed aluminum chassis that gives the Chromebook a premium look. It doesn't need any charging or batteries too, thanks to electromagnetic resonance technology or EMR. You can use it anytime and anywhere. Other features are the spacious backlit keyboard and a built-in webcam. There are Bluetooth 4.0, next-generation Intel Wi-Fi 5 wireless AC connectivity and HDMI output, USB port, built-in DVD CD drive, and microphone in, headphone out combo jack. The Dell Inspiron 14 may not be as lightweight as the first two Chromebooks we mentioned. However, it's still a strong convertible device with its 360-degree flip-and-fold design. Its pros are: it can deliver great performance regardless of the task. It has a built-in battery-free stylus. And its 1080p display provides accurate colors. However, weighing 3.99 pounds, it's heavier than other Chromebooks. For those in need of an inexpensive laptop for home or school, but not necessarily the thinnest or lightest, the Dell Inspiron 14 series is worth putting on your list, despite its imperfections. The second product on our list is the Google Pixelbook. Old but gold. This is what can describe Google Pixelbook. Google hasn't updated this device since its 2017 release. Nevertheless, it can still compete side by side with other Chromebooks in the market. It combines aluminum and Gorilla Glass, giving the Chromebook a sleek and modern design. Moreover, the Pixelbook measures only 0.44 inches in height and weighs only 2.45 pounds. Still, this lightweight and thin device comes with a 12.3-inch 360-degree touchscreen display that can seamlessly adapt to its laptop, tablet, tent, and entertainment mode. The Pixelbook is the first laptop to have a built-in Google Assistant. Just press the Google Assistant key on the keyboard and say "OK Google" to activate it. This feature will help you get all the answers you need as quickly as possible. It can also help you get things done and manage your day, among other things. Another way to get help from Google Assistant is with the use of the Pixelbook Pen. Use it to circle text or images on the device, and you and Google Assistant are good to go. Working with the Pixelbook means working with up to 10 hours of battery life. There's no need to look for outlets constantly. And with only 15 minutes of charging, you get 2 hours worth of battery life. Keep in mind that the 7th generation Intel Core processor powers it. It may not be the latest generation, but it can still handle your everyday browsing and multitasking. Its pros are: it comes with built-in Google Assistant. It has up to 10 hours of battery life. And it's compact. However, the cons are: it's an old generation Chromebook, and it's quite expensive. The Google Pixelbook is the ultimate Chromebook in terms of luxury. However, if your budget is tight, you may want to check the Google Pixelbook Go that was released recently. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, at the top spot is the Asus Chromebook Flip C434. Asus has a reputation of bringing high-quality Chromebooks to the table, so it shouldn't be surprising that an Asus is taking the top spot. The Flip C434 is the best 14-inch Chromebook. The touchscreen comes with a Full HD 4-way Nano Edge display with a 1080p display featuring ultra-narrow bezels around each side of the display. The screen fits in the body of a 13-inch laptop footprint. The display has a durable 360-degree hinge to flip to its tent, stand, and tablet mode. C434 is powered by the Intel Core M3 8100Y processor, allowing you to enjoy a fast and snappy performance. Opening or running several tabs won't be a problem anymore, as this processor can handle it with ease. The 64GB of storage can be expanded with a micro SD. Moreover, C434 includes two USB Type-C ports and one USB Type-A port. The backlit keyboard is excellent to type on with its 1.4mm key travel. The touchpad with palm rejection and multi-touch gesture support is accurate. Its aluminum metal body provides C434 with a beautiful and timeless look and the durability that will allow you to use it for a long time. Its pros are, it comes with a bright and vivid 1080p panel, it has a premium keyboard and touchpad, and you can effectively use it for multitasking. However, it weighs 3 pounds, making it slightly heavier than other Chromebooks. Overall, the Chromebook Flip C434 is an excellent 2-in-1 laptop, and the device we would recommend to anyone making the switch to Chrome OS. That's all for now, thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.